In this video, we will learn to find the limit of sine of 4 times x minus tangent of 4 times x upon sine of 2 times x minus tangent of 2 times x as x approaches 0. Let us assume L is the limit of sine of 4 times x minus tangent of 4 times x upon sine of 2 times x minus tangent of 2 times x as x approaches 0. At point x is equal to 0, the numerator sine of 4 times x minus tangent of 4 times x is equal to 0. And the denominator is also equal to 0. So we can see that the limit L is in indeterminate form 0 upon 0. Let us try to further simplify the limit to avoid this indeterminate form. We know tangent of theta is equal to sine of theta upon cosine of theta, so L is equal to limit of sine of 4 times x minus sine of 4 times x upon cosine of 4 times x upon sine of 2 times x minus sine of 2 times x upon cosine of 2 times x as x approaches 0. Subtracting the fractions, we get L is equal to limit of sine of 4 times x times cosine of 4 times x minus sine of 4 times x upon cosine of 4 times x upon sine of 2 times x times cosine of 2 times x minus sine of 2 times x upon cosine of 2 times x as x approaches 0. Further simplification gives us L is equal to limit of sine of 4 times x times cosine of 4 times x minus sine of 4 times cosine of 2 times x upon sine of 2 times cosine of 2 times x minus sine of 2 times cosine of 4 times x as x approaches 0. Here, I have taken out the common factor sine of 4 times x in the numerator and sine of 2 times x in the denominator. We know sine of 2 times a is equal to 2 times sine of a times cosine of a. The verification of the identity has been explained in the video appearing in the upper right corner. The link of the video is also given in the description section. Application of the above identity gives us L is equal to limit of 2 times sine of 2 times cosine of 2 times cosine of 4 times x minus 1 times cosine of 2 times x upon sine of 2 times cosine of 2 times x minus 1 times cosine of 4 times x as x approaches 0. Here, I have cancelled out the common factor sine of 2 times x in the numerator and the denominator. We know cosine of 2 times a is equal to 2 times square of cosine of a minus 1. The verification of the identity has been explained in the video appearing in the upper right corner. The link of the video is also given in the description section. Application of the above identity gives us L is equal to limit of 2 times square of cosine of 2 times 2 times square of cosine of 2 times x minus 1 minus 1 upon cosine of 2 times x minus 1 times cosine of 4 times x as x approaches 0. Here, I have further simplified the above expression. I have taken out the common factor 2 in the numerator. So, L is equal to limit of 4 times square of cosine of 2 times square of cosine of 2 minus 1 upon cosine of 2 minus 1 times cosine of 4 x as x approaches 0. Square of cosine of 2 minus 1 can be expressed as cosine of 2 minus 1 times cosine of 2 times x plus 1. Here, I have cancelled out the common factor cosine of 2 times x minus 1 in the numerator and the denominator. So, L is equal to limit of 4 times square of cosine of 2 times x times cosine of 2 times x plus 1 upon cosine of 4 times x as x approaches 0. Now, let us plug in 0 for x to find the value of limit L, as at point 0, the limit L is no more in indeterminate form. We know cosine of 0 is equal to 1, so L is equal to 8. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to video, if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.